down too much, Michael.
So the team is thinking about going to Noodles, right? Oh, that's
yeah.
Alright, so the team wants to go to Noodles.
Oh! Hey, that's a punch! That's a punch! He's out!
Struggle!
That's an ejection.
What's his name?
That's an ejection! Can't punch a Chassa. Gone.
Sorry. Like right after the game. The JV.
Did you take all the gear out of the truck?
Yeah.
After this game, the JV team was gone?
No, first.
Yes.
Sweet. Right.
Mom, can we have some money?
Somebody's telling me.
Can we just take your card?
No, yes. Yeah. No, give it to me. Give
wait,
me
I'm so
wallet.
Confused. So just give it to me.
I didn't know this was going to take so long. Here. In the middle zippers. Unzip. Unzip.
See, my kids know my first
see the zipper?
Out.
I found it.
Ah, yes. Big cameraman.
Put this back in the zipper.
Big cameraman guy. Thank you.
Thank you, Mom.
They said, I should give something with them.
They can fast forward through this and then watch the video.
Called the punch. Mm-hmm. Regardless of whatever you're throwing our guy in for off the punch, that's two penalties.
Yeah.
So the the back two offset, the first one should still hold as a 5-on-4 power play.
Turn it off, and then as soon as I turn it off, they'll decide they're done discussing. Okay. 5-on-5
No.
5-on-5 No.
How's that happen?
Goodness, this makes no sense at all. It's like there was no penalty call at all. I think there should be a governing body for referees to see that we view things like this.
5-on-4 I don't know how they come out 5-on-5 Why the other guy's not ejected because you can't throw a punch at that guy.
Well, what happened? Did they call off?
It was a cross jack.
Yeah, they called it off.
Pressure. there's two teams, ref. Punches being thrown both ways. Better get control.
Yeah.
Oh, a mighty swing.
Thank you.
people under control?
No.